I feel like, like a little nervous.
Nervous?
Like a little bit.
Why are you nervous?
Because you're like famous, you know?
No.
You're famous.
Gabby Barrett is a really special artist and will make anybody shake in their boots.
What song are you going to be doing for the next round?
So I'm going to be singing She's Got It All by Kenny Chesney.
And, oh, did I screw that up?
Do that part.
Ah! I'm like freaking out. Okay, sorry.
No, don't
sorry.
Freak out. I don't blame him for his nervousness today. I'm just hoping he doesn't do that for the performance.
Can we do that again? All right.
I think Gabby could tell this whole thing, it's new to me. She's so helpful, and we worked in a little spot where maybe we could incorporate the audience.
They want to have that connection with you. So don't be afraid to kind of be like, come on, you know, like, yeah. Let's go.
Only existed in my prayers. Come on, y'all.
Definitely helps you kind of get out of your head when you're thinking about entertaining other people and trying to bring them in. Kind of gets you out of that and just to have fun and be comfortable and just sing like you.
Yeah.
I'll be looking for that little part to see if he does it or not. We'll see.
He's got every quality to lay all the way. It's easy to see she's a perfect girl. She's got every single thing that makes up my wildest dreams. Sometimes I still can't quite believe she's holding me, 'cause she got it all of my heart, my soul, my wishes, all of my love, my hugs, my kisses. Everything that means anything at all of my life I spent a hoping I could give someone such devotion. Every sweet memory I can recall. You know that I admit that someone to love like this only existed in my prayers.
Come on, y'all, let's go.
She got it all of my heart, my soul, my wishes, all of my love, my hugs, my kisses, every sweet memory I can recall. She got it all. Oh, she's got it all.
That's how you do it. That's how you do it, Dan. What I'm loving is ownership. You actually walk out on the stage and you own Kenny's song. Kenny Chesney, I love him, but that was your song. That was your song tonight.
Thank you.
I will tell you this, though. Let me give you this. You have to get in your head one thing. You're still going, oh, my God, I can't believe this is happening. Not only is it happening, but it's happening to your best advantage because you are sounding like a star. You are actually stepping into the boots.
Thank you.
And I'm loving
Thank
that.
You.
I'm loving it.
You know, Dan, I think that that was a great song choice. I think that it was still that fun kind of, you know, singing at the bar, like, you know, last week someone jumps on stage, a little like, you know, hollering and beer drinking and all that. But I definitely think I think you have to really always strike a line of fun and just like keeping it pro and remembering, you know, you can't. I feel like there could have been a couple more notes that could have had a little bit more, but you're picking the right songs. I just want your aim to be a little bit
right.
There you go.
Thank you.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Thank you.
Great song.
Thank you.
Yeah, the song. Your song choices the last three rounds have been spot on, and this was another perfect song choice for you.
It's very his personality.
You know, but what I did notice that the front part you looked a little freaking out. You settled out in the middle, and me and you kind of were. I was singing the song. I know that song. I mean, in my sleep, and then but you know you did get yourself in a little bit of trouble with some notes at the end. So when you're nailing it and when you're rocking and it's feeling great, just hush, just ease out. Just remember when you've got it, you know, you and Gabby talked about the crowd moment. You know, own that and don't back yourself in any corners.
Yeah,
but great song choice and a good job. Yeah.
Thank you so much.